The Iranian city of Purmsher is right.
And if the leadership is wise, in the seeds of his victory lie the difficult task of rebuilding West Germany.
This is an astounding statement.
We are right now
attack at a temple in
China. By the priest has the nation.
And they would not be coming out of parliament alive.
This is where the tsunami first struck.
Trump is struggling to come to terms with devastating earthquake.
IC-814 from Kathmandu to Delhi was hijacked.
The parents of this baby openly
and the police aren't taking it.
7,000 and 7,000 stories of hunger, unemployment.
The excitement is palpable at the
Nithari has witnessed
violence. The complex is today
just constant firing on the opposition.
About having come here to liberate the Iraqi people.
We're deep inside the Nalamala forest and this is the
terrain. 50 feet over ground zero.
About 30 people.
बाढ़ और सूखे दोनों की मार झेलती है.
नहीं जानता मैं इसका अपराधी हूँ या इसका जिम्मेदार कोई और है.
ईच एंड एवरी चाइल्ड इन दिस विलेज.
Collision was due to pilot error.
श्रद्धालुओं ने भी मन में श्रद्धा और भक्ति के साथ शिप्रा में डुबकी लगाई. अगला बड़ा शाही स्नान.
This tragedy is so terrible.
We were meant to be covering the Asian Games. Well, the answer to that is this.
The World Cup has finally kicked off.
And villagers have to pay in this conflict.
In this Naxal-dominated area, I can't.
The goods train came and there was a head-on collision.
One of the adjoining buildings to Nariman House.
Help has arrived.
Commandos in complete control.
More shots that came during the
How many more people?
Congress has killed.
Back to the wall on the issue of corruption.
The political situation.
Most people have been
in Bollywood and we were blessed
with such a city tensed. Security
towards the battlefront. There is a sense of anticipation.
There's complete chaos that's broken out here.
He or Moss is here. Hospital is fighting. Pakistan
police. Narendra Modi ko Pradhanmantri pad ka
honge. Political slugfest.
Will they finally now begin to get just? Andolan chal raha hai. To ek baar fir se mudda uthana chahte
hain. This is what a crowd that smells victory on its edge.
Part of the story lies in
TV's access.
Good evening. This is our first edition of
Hello and welcome to India Questions the British Prime Minister.
Good evening. The northwestern part of the country, looking at the temperatures right now, which are prevailing.
Welcome back. You're watching Sports 24/7.
What motivates you to be active beyond just movies?